Motorists can expect a few holiday headaches on our roads, with works planned for Melbourne's major arterials this holiday season. And as David Woywood explains, drivers are being hit at the pump as well.
It's the seasonal city exodus. Melbourne's roads bumper to bumper as thousands make the slow crawl out of town. And the bad news is, you can't escape it.
Look, it is unavoidable in the main. Traffic volumes are down, but people are going in different directions. What we'd ask people to do is plan their journey.
But for those not leaving tonight and planning to party in the city, the news is just as troubling. A stretched taxi system to be put to the test.
What we would suggest to people is that they do book if they can, rather than just bowl out into the street and wait for a taxi.
Police expect an influx of city Christmas revellers and have issued a warning to troublemakers.
Just take a step back and have a look at what you're doing. Drink responsibly and have some consideration for other people.
Roadworks are also set to slow the holiday grind. From Boxing Day, there'll be lane closures on the West Gate Bridge. Altona-bound lanes on the M80 will be shut down from early January, while on the Monash, outbound lanes between Ferntree Gully Road and Springvale Road will also be closed.
And as if on cue, as people hit the road heading out of town, this morning, petrol prices went up.
Unleaded fuel is averaging $1.46 at most service stations, but the RACV predicts a Christmas morning price drop.
As holidaymakers begin to head off now, we're joined by TEN's David Woywood beside the Westgate Bridge. David, how's it looking out there?
Well, Mel, traffic's definitely building, but it is flowing nicely at this stage as people make their way out of town. But motorists have been warned. Police have promised of a pre-Christmas crackdown on those found doing the wrong thing. And they've promised they'll be stationed along some of the state's busiest roads tonight and across the long weekend, targeting drunk and dangerous drivers. Now, as we just heard from Vic Roads, they have urged for patience on the roads tonight, with traffic volumes expected to peak later this evening. But for more on current traffic conditions, on the other side of town, we're joined now by Emanotta Francesco in the chopper.
Thanks a lot, David. That's right. We're all the way out on the Monash Freeway approaching Eastlink. It's very heavy going from before Jackson's Road through to Belgrave Pelham Road. Now, that's thanks to an earlier smash. Just be patient if you are heading out that way. We'll take the Princess Highway instead. Tullamarine Freeway is flowing, though, just building citybound over the Bolte. Ring Road at a standstill for greensbound traffic from the Craigieburn Bypass through to High Street. Eastern Freeway is looking good, though. Of course, extra traffic around those shopping centres and buses are replacing trains on the Frankston train line both ways, all thanks to an earlier incident. See you again after sport.